Dropdown tags. Why use drop-down tags? To track other information for the tasks, for example. To record different clients you worked for under different sessions of one task. Besides showing statistics on task level, ATracker will also generate statistics on client level. You can even set goals on them. Say you have a task project management and you may work for different clients during different sessions. To track that, we can use a drop-down tag. Step 1. Create a drop-down tag. Add company in additional text, and input all clients you work for in the options box, separated by enter key. At last, choose a default client. Step 2. Assign this tag to task project management. Step 3. Now when logging task project management, the task entry will look like this, with the default client stored alongside duration. You can alter the client to record the actual client you are working for. Step 4. You can now pull up working hours on each client and statistics. Step 5. You can even set a goal for each client.